Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm going slower these days.
Really?
I woke up 5 days ago and I got this ball and chain.
Oh my gosh. Really?
Yeah, it just appeared 5 days ago.
How did it just appear 5 days ago? Why is that?
I don't know. It just appeared.
Does it have something to do with this? Maybe?
I don't know for sure.
Really?
It's just a ball and chain. It is coincidental.
It is coincidental. Well, I'm not so sure that it was this ring that caused the ball and chain, but it is there. You're right.
Seems to be fixed pretty permanently every time
I turn. Well, it might be your new life. Begging me to stay. Then you leave me hanging on. I don't know where you're at. If I knew you were really gone, well, I could handle that. It's so complicated. It's driving me insane. It's just a ball and chain. To get me off the hook, but still I keep on falling for every single trick in the book. Yeah, all those little games you play, babe, used to be fun. Baby, we were flying higher, close to the sun. But you're tearing me apart now. All the good is gone. There's a shadow hanging over us. What was right is wrong. It's so complicated. It's driving me insane.
We're up at top. Not all the way, pretty damn close to the Patsy. And we're transitioning here. I want to point out that this is going to be relevant in the case of that will be presented later in this video. But I did turn the binding around here when I took the skin off. So I've been doing that. So, and this will become relevant in the court case later on.
Yes. It will. It will become very relevant.
So I went off trail just to test it, not knowing Rita would follow me. And I was doing okay. But then what happened, babe?
I was testing the snow too. I was just testing it in a different way.
And what happened?
I did a face plant and my skis went in like this. And all you can see were the tail of my skis sticking out.
And so all that big hole in the snow in front of you, that's you.
That's
you. So I've climbed uphill. Just once again, this is going to come into the jury So I climbed uphill from way down there to rescue her.
It's driving me insane. It's just a ball and chain. It's just a ball and chain.
So we finished an epic day of touring, and so when we got up the mountain today, and this is where the jury comes in, so there's some voting to be done by everyone that watches the video. So we parked, on the way up I said, you want some lunch, and Rita had to, anyway, so she said yes, and so I stopped at Ivy's, got a sandwich and some crispy French fries, which she likes, right? So we got up the top of the hill, ready to tour. And what did you say to me?
So the last time we came to this location, I got diamonds. And this time I'm only getting French fries.
Okay. So and a sandwich.
So I don't know that this is the right pattern. I don't think this is going in the right direction.
See, I don't know how to respond to that. So, you know, this is where the jury comes in, and there has to be a vote on this because, then we take the skis from the car to the trail where we have to clip in, and two things occurred. First thing was that she carried her own skis.
Yes, I did.
The second thing was, when I put the skins on, I didn't put them into walk mode.
Yes, he normally turns it. So I think all the chivalry is gone now that he gave me a diamond. He thinks that he doesn't have to do all this stuff for me.
So like you have to keep...
All this changing. And it's only been like 6 days.
See, yeah, you know, and everyone who knows me, I'm not much for losing words, but I'm definitely lost for words here. So, this is going to be up to you, audience.
Vote for diamonds.